I was taught to use a checklist when starting up our...
Oh yes, that's correct. That is correct. In the Navy, you remember your checklist.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I haven't got a choice in the matter.
It saves a lot of time. There are certain things you're supposed to read back, you know, they're marked yellow, you click on it, read them out. Like the pre-takeoff checklist always do. Challenge and response, that's called.
Yeah. That's recording.
That's recording, oh god, is it? Oh, there you are. But the Board of Inquiry, all this is going to come out. It's a bit worrying.
I wouldn't worry about that.
Fuel's on. Oh, it's very simple, these, aren't you?
What's that?
I've no idea. What's that?
That's just kind of tape for the thing.
Right, clear prop!
Now leave the rope until we get into the fuel depot.
I thought you could leave that on there, it's just going to disappear somewhere down there.
Right,
okay. You won't like it.
Okay.
Helmet on.
Helmet on.
Still on tape.
Kinks in it.
VOR.
Right.